according to the scripture, you know, when you look in the book of Psalms 23, Bible comes about God forgives all sins and heals all diseases. So I'm going to pray with you, and you're going to get your healing, okay? That's what. Just stand up as we believe God for healing. Just stand up. Yeah. So the most important thing is you to have faith. If you have faith, uzapo, right? I can pray whatever language, but if you don't have faith, all to no avail. Okay? So believe God for hearing. Now I'm going to pray with you. Okay? Just pray with me by shouting amen. Okay? Now, in the mighty name of Jesus,
amen.
Rika tarabashika.
Amen.
As I speak this language, I confuse the enemy.
Rika tarabashika.
God knows I'm just praying for this girl.
Which God? Praying for her cat my
did that touch you anywhere apart from your head? It is within my powers to pray for a sick person as a man of God. This is what I'm just doing.
Man of God.
I'm a pastor.
Man of God, why are you trying to be touching people's bodies?
Zeripa, you don't accuse a man servant.
Ah, but pastor, in Zeripa, I think it. Bible is a grape. If you want to go to the Bible, you can go to the Bible. You can go before the judgment day.
Calm down, it's not what you think. Let's open the letter.
You can spend more money. You can spend more money. You can spend more money. Otherwise, in kind, if you could have been. Don't go and do what I do. I'm going
to go to the chicken and make booth.
But I was just praying for you, not so. Get your deliverance and go for now, okay? Let me just see what I can do. It is well. Mark. Our days during, Zeripa, you are too young to insult the anointed man of God like that. Judge not
Judge not the anointed one. Do my prophets no harm. That's what the Bible tells me. You are accusing me of something that I've not done. My busa.
I think I'm going to go to the bedroom.
She talks too much. She does not understand what she's saying.
I'm innocent.
It was just a simple deliverance. It was just a prayer session. Right here.
A prayer session.
You know I can't do that. I am just too holy to do that. You know that. As a man of God, I can't do that. You know me. Where is that trust now?
Presence, whatever.
I was just touching the head and the hand. You don't go there, okay? You don't go there. You know I'm just innocent. You know that. My busa, you're
making noise. Shut up. My busa.
So am I busa? China vuta chabi. You quit your career and gun. You put a mbuena busa, munumba, crisis the gentleman. Similar buena busa, a man of front chairs, run a cane knife.
I'm going to go to the house. What was the need of coming there?
Yeah, I'm going to his house, boy. Ah. What are you, baby?
I'm going to go to the house. Landlord, matanda abusa macho mabanchi na pempera bwi. Abusa siniziva kapena vantu apano pa nyumba pamene munkara vanizonda bwanji. Ine nemwine nezozipitira apa vakazi vanhu sikunitana. Abwerana pa landlord mweko maziyo zizila. Kata swaka na manzi.
Vakazi vanga ndeva kuita nani manzo zizila.
Ehe. Ndiye mpeni ndiye chena nkalira. Siku napita na nchawi wakazi wa mnyumbu. Landlord manpanga ndevu chani. Kasotike mwavala kufunga chani wa husband chani.
I'm sure your husband is waiting for food. Go.
I'm going to go to the store.
Oh, there's one of them for nine. May the peace of the Lord be with you.
Ah, you're talking to Zikom.
Sure.
Ah, Galizan. Umoyo, bwa.
Ah, ni unji unji.
Ni unji unji ka.
Eh, basa zibai.
Ah, I said trip bino chata pisa na. Tiku jago. Oh, kapena.
Abu sa swa madi.
Mana yimwe?
Zikom. Tadi yau dala pa uzim.
Aiga. Ah, we chawa ma kapena mo lipa fasting mo anza kuka yu.
Ah. Koma na putanda lirani.
Ati kwanji.
Ona kuti muzimu wala mkola naini usiku wa pita ukuti haya mauni hawa Motorola na banja yao. So that it is good to obey the word of the Lord. So I have come to fulfill.
Ndi so dali sika lero
eh? Ehe. Ha? Ndi dali sika. Sure.
Ananga mai nini naruku?
Kusa ziba nati bazeli pa walipatari.
Ndi so meni naruku kufunza hapa?
Wangafunike na wewe chifukwa ni banja imozi.
Mwita ale mai nini?
Wangafunike. Sure.
Zeripa! Soka ni kudala kuli Natasha kama wana kama unjaka. Zeripa!
Na papa ntuponse. Nangali kuti?
Zeripa!
Mbo, wana tumutu wakasema yeah. Wana. Basi nukaita nita.
So.
Ehe, amu Motorola.
Ehe.
Ametika luembe keza wazumai wani mtu wakwe.
Ya
ya. Muziba. Chintu chofu ni kila maningi munga mweti nkali lapano pasi.
Pina ambila pita na shua paka hili poisi.
Nuku kuniza.
Chima funika kuta chakumbusa nako bamba wa murungu.
Ok.
Shua. Kala
mani buhusa befa lilita ya choke.
Oho. Ok. Aha. Chabu ino kuti wabwela.
Mizala mizu.
Mwile buwela.
Mwile buwela mwile
buwela. Mwile buwela. Ehe, kosa tani tawe, chikuru cha mene na bwerela hapo, ni mawa murungu, munga, murungu mamena chitra review mawa ukuli ine, kuti haya mawa ni yama Motorola ndile family na tani fikise, tikaangana mbaibu, kosa tani tawe, baibu weka mba kuti, and two shall become one flesh.
Amen.
A man shall leave his father's house and join with a woman. Okay, so this is
the way that I've brought to this family. You know, it would be very, you know, bad of me. Uti, I watch the three of you, you know, waste in hell. Whereas I am not ignorant of the devil's devices. You understand
amen.
That?
Abusa.
Amen. Uta mangira kumbali yanya mayanga. Nicha?
Maunia ya ba Motorola. Na basikazi bandu wa Mulungu pamena ana darisa Adam, Garden of Eden, with a woman. Analiche Eva, mkazu ngati?
Umozi.
Sana mdalise na basikazi babidi. Ndipo onso na mbambo ya mene nachoka kuli Adam, inali mbambo imozi napanga mkazu ngati? Umozi. So when I look at this situation, I am seeing you three, you know, committing endless adultery.
Amen, ndipo mulungu na wazadari sa nyumba ya anulero abusa.
So imuavini mapanga na ya?
Kupanga na
vijana. Mapanga na kuti alete ukuwa wake pa mwuzi wake. Kwa sababu ya kutuwa
tupreaching ine pana mwaka mbako bisha?
Kupreaching? Okay, iwe.
Babosa.
Iwe Ganzal.
Sorry ba Motorola.
Ganzal.
Sina bwela kuchimu sana na ima. Anabwela chakula hiki la mao mwuzi.
Ayo mao haku tumani ninda.
Get it right.
Haku tumani ninda.
Ambuye Yesu.
Ambuye Yesu.
Amen.
Okay. Nuhuze ni versi mbae bwemele sa. Kwa tila mpa.
Tikayangana mbuku ya Acts. Chikankare mbuku ya Proverbs.
Ikamba cha.
Chapter 22.
Ikamba cha. Nuhuze bwemele ikamba.
Bible ikamba kuti. He who finds a woman.
Sina kambe kuti. Uyo haku tila mpa. He who finds a woman. Fine. In fact in double favor. Kai.
Mr. Motorola, it is one woman for one man. One man for one woman. So, between these two wives you have, one is committing adultery with you and the other one is committing fornication.
So, mambo kabusa inatikita vigoro.
It's the Bible. It's not it's the Bible that is telling you that you're committing adultery.
So mkama ndiye committing adultery.
You are making this man commit adultery against his wife.
Mupusa.
And you are making this girl commit fornication.
Mupusa uzwati pa nyumba panga pa.
I know that.
Mupusa. Leka nikuuze. Vintu vinangu na mungu wa machita understand. Ukaengana umushe wa huyu mkazi huyu. Yanga. Nipa tipo ipa. Mungu wazashi tanderstandi kuti huyu mkazi na mwamuna anakuwa chila mkazi wapu hii. Kani ya mungu mwaleta paka mwapani mwaleta ya uto kwa hivyo mpa mwana. Uwe ni mwapu
hivyo. Tazo anani leda.
Na wanda nino kwa chila babini mwapu hivyo vetale.
Kwa kumene sana. Hei mwengadimu waposa mwlipeza mungu wapuwa muka mpurika mpurika. Atris ngandua anakuwa chila kwenye mkuru. Nwete mwana mungu wame mwene nampeza hivyo mwapu hivyo.
Zeripa.
Nijani.
Touch not the anointed.
Which anointed?
To my prophets no harm. That's what God says.
Okay.
Don't touch me because I have come here to preach the gospel.
This word is specifically for you and this girl.
You are involving yourself in endless adultery, and for that, God will judge you.
You are going to tell that to your grandfather.
So, you are going to judge me. Because...
Yes.
Hey, God forbid it. Siniye ndako kurikoze. Bana mulungu ndiye paanja direct back to me break. Zana ngandipo muzasi achabe chikwanda ba mic kusa. Mwene na mwana mungu.
In fact, mukusa hapa ni plan kuleta wa number 3.
Exactly.
Nileta ni wa number 3.
Listen, Mr. Motorola. Motorola. According to the Bible. The last time I checked my Bible, according to the book of Hosea, chapter 4, verse 6, the Bible says, my people perish for lack of
hope.
So if you don't want to get the wisdom of the Bible, you will perish. I have done my part as a man of God.
Solomon had 1,000, but he had wisdom.
What was the end? What was the ending of that same man in the Bible, if
who
you
cares?
Understand the Bible.
Che, toka.
Mupusa ti, enda.
The Bible says, give them the word. If they reject it, dust your foot,
just go,
and leave them.
Dust, you can take it with you.
I have done my part as
well. Tiye
nuko, kajake.
Mizimu,
zami mshitoto, papa pachishala, uzikua wuna mikila kutu.
Ina baso sini mafuna yunga nae kumurikeza kwa mamuti ya ringezi bata nisa di mwenyamuga huku mungi amuna tebi bata mamupisha. Mwana ezo gula kula mwana wane murikeza kwa mamu ya ngani.
Ah, ouais, ne va pas chier.